So when it comes to risk, we've got to be exposed to risk. The more risk a child is exposed to and can manage, the more the child learns to take care of themselves. So just imagine, especially in those early years where we do have a tendency to hold that toddler close or that young child close, these are the framing and the most important years where a child has to be exposed to risk. We're trying to teach them everything they're going to apply to the world. So as a quick overview, the reason why we want a child to manage risk is it means accomplishment. When they seek a challenge and they tackle it and they're not interrupted by a parent predominantly, it means they can achieve that task, or not even the task, just achieve that goal. Like, for example, if a child was to come up to this log I'm sitting on, some child with their physical competency, all they'll want to do is get up to this bottom run, and that will be fulfilling to them. Other children will be like, well, I want to climb up on here, and I want to run on it, and I want to jump on it. And it's whatever that child is physically capable of is what they'll sway towards. So we've got an amazing inbuilt safety system, and children have it. If we're not feeling physically competent, or we don't have the physical capacity, our brain won't give us the cue to explore it. The only time where that is overridden is when we dictate that play. We tell them to go climb here and get over that. So if a child's doing it independently, it means they're physically capable. So let that give you confidence.